trim your wick before each use with your fingers together and pull off the burnt wick.